So I've finished my seam allowance on the yoke. I have pressed it down toward the pant, and now I'm going to edge stitch it and top stitch it. So now my yoke style line is complete.